Right, we are back. Zulag 4. Now all we gotta do is go up here. Run all the way down here to this door. And this is the fun part. This is the fun part. I just had to restart the mission because I was stuck in a continuous spawn trap. I was spawning down by that door below us. And you'll see now, like, I was spawning down by that door and these guys just kept on shooting at me, killing me. I kept on spawning up, dying, spawning, dying, spawning, dying. So I had to restart the chapter because of that, but it's pretty funny. Wow. Come on. Oh yeah. Oh, come back! Come back, dude. Come back. There we go. I'm not helping you. You gotta help me, bruh. You gotta help me. Yeah, this job does suck. Shoot him in the head. Shoot him in the head. Come on, go down. Gotta go down, bruh. There we go. Up, rip. We just do that. And we head on down. Kill these mother truckers first. He shot his body into the into the fence. Hey, just do that. Now, here's the hard part. This is definitely the hard part. This part. Main part. Oh yes, we did it. Oh my god. Oh my god. Right, that part is done. Done and dusted. I have to do it again. Let's get rid of this thing up here. We'll get rid of the other one also. Oh god. Right, go and get some more bombs, just in case we need them. Yeah, we can possess him. You are mine to command! No, you freeze. You freeze. There we go. I see that slug all the way over there. Hungry slugs will bite the hand that feeds them. I fucked up. I was trying to drop the bombs and I didn't drop the bombs and yeah. A lot of shit happened. Oh god, Ripperoonie. There we go, there we go. Boom! Boom, motherfuckers! That's how I did it. That time it worked. We'll get some bombs just in case. Oh, wait a second. Okay. Oh, we'll just possess him. Get him out of the way anyway. You can do the lever for us, dude. There we go. Oh god! No! No! It's not good. Did he jump down? Yo, he ran all the way across. Well, he's glitched out. Well, I think we can go back. I think we're safe now. We can go back. We can go back this way. I think we gotta go back this way anyway. Mess this part up, but we should be good. Oh, not if I do that though. And I need to move forward a bit. Oh god. There we go. We're good. There. What up, dude? There we go. Not sure what that does, but soon find out, I guess. Right, we'll wait for this thing to, the Ebola scanner to disappear. Oh, okay. Apparently my guy doesn't want to go up. There we go. Now is going to be the hard part. Lol. We got it. Actually, we got that checkpoint now. Right. So, apparently there's one more guy up here, which I didn't know about. Did not know. But it must have been triggered when I went through the Ebola scanners. So we're good now. Good now. Right, we're on the next part. This part is driving me insane. I swear, this part is driving me insane. I keep on messing up with stupid things. But all you gotta do is shoot these slugs. What do they have? Teeth. What do I have? A gun. Still can't get... this part. Alright. All you have to do is activate this lever and jump up. Kill that one real quick. Turn around. When just as you get past that lever, it gives you enough time to turn around and shoot. If you go up to further than that lamppost behind the slig right now, you won't be able to turn around in time, and you'll just get hunted down and torn apart by these slogs. So it's good to note. There is one slog right at the end here. Gotta wait for him. And that is it. That's all you gotta do. That's all you gotta do. Now, can go down here because there is superpowers. Now you're gonna need these. Go to the promised land, my friends. Now we have superpowers. Oh god, that could have gone wrong. Ba-boom. They're dead. They're dead. Now, we have all of these doggies. Take control of this motherfucker. Kill all of them. Come on. Come on. Any more of you fuckers? Any more? Nah, we're good to go. Just electrocute him. Send him. Send him away. Send him to goddamn purgatory. And we just go up here. We turn off the power. So I've done this part before, but I left dogs at the bottom. And I didn't realize. Cutscene.
I found the switch to kill most of the power. And final hour.
Final hour.
Alright, the power is off. I think, guessing by the cutscene, I have watched it before because I have done this part before, but I left two dogs right down here by the electric fence, and I thought they died. I thought they were dead. But then I came down, the electric fence is off, and yeah, Ripperoonie. But, farewell. And I think this is the end of this part. Goodbye.